issue was not whether Lorena Bobbitt did what her husband claimed she did. The facts about the act were evident.
She cut his dick off. Drove down the highway. And threw it out the window.
Car 111, I want you to proceed down on the freeway. See if you can't locate a dick.
She obviously got 20/20 vision. She found a little thing. It was very difficult to find.